Welcome to Nature by Sumant. Today I am in my university and I really love this place because whatever I am today is because of this university. So I thought to show you the nature of this university in this video. This is the main entrance of the university and the architectural design is really excellent. In the same way, landscaping is also superb as you can observe here. And at the corner, we can find sales counter and ATM.
We'll be right back. the air purifier,
and this is Cypress glabrosa in the pine family. And this is the Dracaena reflexa, also known as Song of India. This is Polycias, but well known as Aralia. Here you can see the agave plant. And this pink aglaonema is known as lipstick plant. And this is Schefflera arboricola. We have two varieties, variegated and dark green. So this is the variegated one. This is the Chilocostis, same as the costus in the ginger family. And Biocornea recurvata is also known as Nolina palm or ponytail palm. From this junction we can approach to the old gate by this way, and here you can see the Sitaphal plantations, and from this the new gate as I came, and by this part we can approach to our university and international guest house. Hello Arun. And through this pathway we can approach to mango orchard and medicinal block. And here we can observe the plantation of Tectona grandis on the both sides of our road. And here is the center of excellence for protected cultivation of off-season fruits and vegetables, as we can see there. And here we can see Jamia calcus, Jamifolia and Millennium. As we are moving to our guest house, that is also known as International Guest House, and here you can see the series plantation of Tusa Occidentale. And this is Gardenia jasminans, also known as bush gardenia, and these have very strong fragments. And this is Nectanthus arbutrostis, also known as parijatak or night blooming jasmine, because it blooms during the night time. And here we can observe 3 to 4 varieties of Codianum variegatum, also known as crotons. And I didn't find the name of this plant. If anyone find, please mention in the comment box. And these are well known as Pseudoeranthemum, and these have different color in the leaf, and depend on that its species are changes. Again, I don't know the name of this plant. If anyone know, please mention in the comment box. And here again is Zebrina pendula. and another observational trail is going on the date palm. Here we can find different kind of creeper, and this is commonly known as garlic scented creeper because when you crush the leaf we can feel the garlic like smell. And this is Passiflora, also called as Rakhi flower. And this yellow flower is Alamanda. We have different species, but the Cathartica one is used as a creeper. And here is Petria volubilis, also known as sandpaper vine. And here is the Combretum indicum, also or Quiscalis indica, commonly known as Rangoon creeper. This is commonly called as bleeding heart vine. And this is Poinsettia. Here we can observe two or three color of Floribunda roses. The yellow scented flower with some fragrance are Plumeria alba, and the pure white flower, this one is the Plumeria pudica, which doesn't have any fragrance. And here is the Taberna montana, also known as Chandani flower. And here is the Delenix regia, commonly known as Gulmohar flower. And that is the girls hostel, and at the junction we can see the belt of Forum Petrocorpum, the yellow color flower. Again the oranges flower are Spathodia campaniculata, and this one is Millingtonia hortensis at the left side of boys hostel. Now coming to boys hostel, I will just show you the outside plant because whatever inside plants is there I have covered. Here we can observe two plants on the way to our college. On the right side we can observe Alastonia scholaris, also known as Devil's Tree. And on the left side, this is Bauhinia purpurea. Depend on the color and size of flower, its species also changes, like Bauhinia blackiana, speciosa and other. And here one thing very new and a creative idea from 2018 batch. Really, it is very good, and we should appreciate them to do such more activities by utilizing waste.